What's up, guys, and welcome to episode 5 of Horizon. Now, if you didn't see the last episode, go watch it because it was actually pretty good. A lot of lore was dropped and a lot of intense battles, let's say. I actually figured out last episode that melee attacks actually do a lot of good. All right, so I do have Tao with me this time. All right, so you will hear his voice in my headset just because I got everything put as wired through my headset, right? So you will hear his voice, and we're probably gonna be talking throughout the thing and whatnot. So with that being said, we're gonna get right into this. Okay. What's up?
Not much. Just playing Rainbow Six.
Okay. Let me actually mute my TV. There we go. Have you continued playing Horizon?
No, I've been pretty busy with Assassin's Creed, Valhalla.
Bet. Oh, by the way, guys, I didn't check my vent this time because I know it's closed. I closed it beforehand. All right, a good tip. Actually, since I seen that fire logo, my friend told me that in order to actually get the full burning effect, I need to actually keep hitting them with the fire arrow. All
right. Oh, so it's like stacking in the method.
Yeah. So I thought they just get ignited just hitting by the arrow, but apparently you actually gotta stack it.
Oh, okay. That'll come in handy.
I'm gonna turn this down because it's actually it's really loud in my ear. Okay. Alright, so what we're gonna be doing, we're gonna head down to here. We need to actually try to override the Strider. And if I'm not mistaken, this is actually how we get our mount, our steed, the horse buddy.
Oh, useful.
Campfire discovered. I have heard that we can't fast travel by campfires. And if I'm not mistaken, it was like the first episode where we actually got that.
Striders. I can test the override device.
Should go in quick. Override device. Now, approaching an undetected and holding triangle. Thank you, because I actually need to see. The rain animation was insane.
Nice and quiet. Okay, here it goes. Come on. It worked. It's not hostile. It seems almost tame. There we go.
Oh, snap.
That boy. That's more okay, like it.
Tapping S will keep in his head. Tapping circle will, and I did not get all the directions using meditate.
Yeah! Nice. Yeah!
That's awesome. That's awesome.
What up? What happened?
So pretty much mounting my steed. I found a steed.
Mm-hmm.
Override it, and now I can pretty much ride it. No homo.
Oh, you use your interface. Yeah. That's cool.
It is.
I read right into that.
Yeah, I love that. I don't think it would like to be right here.
This beats walking.
Oh. That beat?
I should try overriding other kinds of machines. Probably can't ride them all, but it might be useful.
Okay, so I mount and unmount, so I gotta be careful with the triangle button. Okay, nice. Man, I should give Valhalla a try after this.
Yeah. Sign into my PSN and get my library, right?
Yeah, if I make your account my primary, I can.
Okay. Right. If you want to, yeah. You can get the games I have.
Bet. A Gaker. See? Talk to Vaughn. I got a gay embrace.
It's one of probably the best open world game that I've played.
I bet. Hold on. Wait. What is this? Let's go here first. I need to undo that, okay. And I've forgotten. Okay. He also said not to do the brother quest. Or it doesn't matter, at least.
Those logs, like, seem to. You know,
would you not help me?
Party they plant. You'll help.
What now?
I need to speak to you.
Oh,
please.
God.
A word? I need your help.
Okay. Let's have this do that.
You called to me?
You saved lives at the proving. Hear me out, and you might save another.
What's the problem, then? Trouble with your leg?
Forget about me. It's my daughter, Arana. She's in danger. She's after a scrapper near Mother's Cradle, and I fear for her life. I can't even stand up, let alone go after her. Will you help me find her?
Heck yeah.
I'll do what I can to help your daughter.
Make sure she's all right. I'm begging you.
Okay. So it's actually to ride over there. All right. I actually do want to do a few side quests before I actually go to the next main mission. Yeah.
Yeah, it's a lot of fun riding a mountain.
They saw us. Sounds like she's in trouble.
Our water is this. Can I heal my steed, or can I
Thank
just replace
you.
Him?
I thought those watchers were gonna tear me apart. Your father sent me after you. It's time to go home.
I figured. But I can't go back until I get my mother's spear from that scrapper.
Let's go then.
I'll look for your spear.
You will? Oh, thank you.
Go find your father. His leg gave out while he was searching for you, just south of Mother's Heart.
Oh, no. Okay, I'll go to him right away. Thanks again.
I'm so helpful. Alright. Campfires nearby. Now, can I heal you? Actually, I appreciate that's a skill, isn't it? Yeah. We're all the way over here. Mount repair. Repair damaged mount using metal shards. I need to get that next time I level up. Yeah.
Arana's trail ends here.
Stop.
If I follow its tracks, I should be able to find that spear.
I'm gonna have to learn to like actually stop my steed, my mount. Aha. He is a scrapper. Okay. Yeah.
Mother's cradle.
Unfortunate. Oh, wait, no. You're not gonna run over here.
For both our sakes, let's go!
Yeah.
Good haul.
Watcher! You're going down! I've got you, son!
Is he asleep? Okay, so what do I need to do?
It is done.
Follow the tracks. Okay, here are the tracks. Yeah.
There. Time to get that spear.
Ah, okay. So here's like a camera angle. Here's safety. I actually gotta leave my steed here and just go on foot. I need to get some more arrows too. They get attached to so much. So much.
A well-made weapon. Arana will be happy to have it back.
Alright. Mission complete. So, while I go get my wood, what's Valhalla about?
Valhalla is about... wait, did you ask what it's about?
Just about Valhalla.
It's about, so, in our time, our world is getting taken over by some weird magic anomaly. And to figure out how to stop it, it has something to do with using the animus, which is a way to go kind of like see somebody's consciousness back in time.
Nice.
So there's these two DNA strands that they have to untangle and figure out. And
Oh, I just killed a turkey just by running over it. That's awesome.
First you send Arana back to me, and now you've got the spear. All around us, the Nora weep for their lost children. I thought I'd be joining them. Thank you for sparing me that, Abel.
And thank you for bringing back the spear.
Your mother knew how to craft them. It's of exceptional make.
I'll never be the crafter she was, but she did pass along a few tricks. I'd be happy to take a look at your spear.
Thank you. Sounds like she was special. I'm sorry for your loss.
Well, because of you, I still have the spear to remember her by.
Mm-hmm.
She would have liked you. I know it.
Nice. Oh, they boost my spear. Nice. PSI overrides. Oh. Ooh, okay. Warbow. Okay. Spirit damage coil. Modifications. Can I do any modifications to my spear? No, I can't. Okay. Only got one skill. I might as well save it for my mount. Sorry, I keep going in and out of my menu. This is what he meant by the frozen wilds, top right. Yeah. Well, let's gonna just make this episode about some side quests. Hey, plus 10 max health and essentially. Already acknowledged that. Save. All right, let's go do that brother mission. Just because. Yeah. easy kills. Are we gonna try that again, or are we gonna go for the mission? This is no, my product. Need some more sticks. Alright, let's go. Ooh, that paper. That's not bad. I didn't even mean to kill that, whoever that was. Just go by foot then.
This must be Brom's camp. Better clear out those watches. Blood, but no body. There's gotta be more to this.
Yeah, I'm gonna see if I can square. Finish this brother mission real quick.
Yeah.
Recently at Stinkers, okay.
Looks like a few drops of blood lead away from the camp.
Oh, look, he went this way.
Whose knife is this? Did someone attack Brom with it? Looks like more blood leading away from here. There, a bucket.
A bucket?
Did
dear
bring
God.
The
there's a bucket.
Dear God.
There's more.
No.
Whoever left it must have also left tracks.
Oh, right back to our steed. I love I had to mount my steed just to get over the ladder. Easy pickings. Might as well lie. No homo. Yeah. Back at Mother's Cradle. Interesting. Might as well save. Real easy. Alright. I wonder if this is strange to them. Just me riding a steed. A piece of machine. Well, but I was a strange.
I wonder if the blood from the king came from his core.
But I was strange to begin with. Examine.
If Brahm did this, why does he want people to think he's dead? And why desecrate the shrine?
Oh, I hate the rain. And he looks
like he's a watcher. We'll then follow and make short work of it. If it's Brahm, he definitely knows how to handle a spear. For a long time, why take food and gear now? It's the supplies from the cache.
Why
would they take them and just throw them
away? Well, you mean Galpin? Galpin, but I mean. Okay.
I'll kill myself before I hurt her.
Mechanics that have they work.
I won't listen! Not until you promise.
play y'all.
I will. I'll kill myself. I'll kill myself before I hurt her. You're not a spirit. What do you want?
I want you to step away from the edge bomb.
No. Leave me alone. Can't you? I need time to think. How am I supposed to think when everybody is shouting at me?
Oh, that's right. You don't remember him? Pretty much he was, don't know how old he was, but he killed somebody by accident because they were bullying him. So they exiled him for 10 years or outcasted him. I know it's hard, but I can help.
So many voices to listen to. It must make your head hurt.
But yeah, he probably got.
I promise my voice will be soft and soothing.
A soft voice, like Alara's. It's been so long. Years. Yes. Yes, I will listen.
That's better. Now tell me, what's troubling you?
Spirits of the forgotten. Souls cursed by the All Mother. Their voices never let me be. They want me to do things. Hurt people. If I go back to the Nora, they might make me hurt Alara. And I'll kill let that happen.
Do you have to listen to the spirits, Rob?
They're speaking to me right now. Always with me. They take care of me. Keep me company. Help me. Except when they scream. Like when that hunter knocked me down. Crush his skull with the rock, they said. And I did.
Rom, you're alive.
She followed me?
Oh, Mother, be praised. I'm sorry I followed you, but I had to make sure he was all right.
No, 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 no. Please, sister, I can't protect you.
I need no protection from you, Rom.
Oh. Can you help
him? He fears these spirits that he hears will turn him against you. Unless your voice can quiet them? Yes. Just as it was before. He only ever hurt someone once, and it was provoked.
I don't want to hurt you. But the forgotten, their whispers, they fill my head with screams.
Rom isn't ready to return to the Nora, but I don't think he'll hurt you, Alara.
There's a place where I can stay. A cave on All Mother Mountain. I suppose you could visit me there, so long as I'm strong.
You will be, Rom. I'll help you. Thank you, Aloy. I'll take care of him now. May you walk in All Mother's eternal memory, and may the Forgotten leave you be.
Smile on my face. Oh, that's it. Awesome. What is our reward box? And there's no other. No, there's no other side quest so far. Yeah. All right, let's see what we got from our treasure box. Detonation blast drop. Okay. Back to where? Over here. Alright, so while I'm making myself over here, I was gonna do the outro. Alright guys, if you guys enjoyed, I'm going to just go and save and sell some of my stuff. See what I can do. But with that being said guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this gameplay. I enjoyed it. It's actually quite exciting dealing with other missions before I get back on the main mission. But I will be back on the main mission Friday. With that being said, I hope you guys enjoyed. Remember to always stay icy, and in whatever you do, always remember to do your best. Deuces.